11-15 traffic.
11-15.
802 Henry Sam Frank, Kansas, be northbound 69 Highway, north of 151 with a white Chevy Suburban.
142 Harris. Call 11-15 checking. Call 11-15 checking. Call 11-15 checking. 11-10, moving ahead that way. We're getting
11-10, I'll call him.
We're getting information from Overland Park. There's an accident involved. 11-15, not answering at this time.
It should have been just another traffic stop, but this one, along 69 Highway northbound and 143rd Street, took Johnson County Master Deputy Brandon Collins' life.
A marker on 69 Highway now symbolizes Johnson County Deputy Brandon Collins' sacrifice.
I know officers die during their duty, but something like that, it should have never happened.
Not even 24 hours after the accident, Ricardo Lopez's family is trying to comprehend what happened.
We didn't even know that one of our headlights were up. I mean, we just got the truck fixed a few days ago.
They say Deputy Collins noticed, pulled them over, got their information, then went back to his patrol car.
And this truck, came out of nowhere and hit him.
The impact, they say, slammed the deputy's vehicle right into them.
We're very thankful because he was, our guardian angel that, took the impact.
The family says Collins was humble, kind. They're extremely sad for his loss.
I'm so sorry, guys. He was a really great officer. He saved us and my mom and dad, my brother.
All while simply doing his job.
The events on Sunday the 11th he was hustling, he wasn't hiding on a newly poured residential street in southern Johnson County that didn't have any houses around it. He wasn't parked at a dark, dead end that didn't have any lights. He was hustling, and he was fighting crime to keep, again, our community safe. The community that he lived in. Tracy, Ashley, and Lily. I'm so sorry. Do we have to be here for this? But I want you to know that the men and women that are wearing uniforms today all around this church are thinking of you and are saying prayers for you.
9/11/2001 was a day in which terrorists attacked our country on our own soil. It was a day where thousands of people lost their lives. More importantly, it was a day in which heroes showed their true color. First responders ran into danger, not away from it. Civilians on Flight 93 sacrificed themselves to save the lives of others. 9/11 is a day to honor heroes, those still living and those who have fallen. If it had to happen, if it really had to happen, that we were to lose our brother, how fitting that he sacrificed his life protecting ours on 9/11. I was so pleased to see how the family of the car he had pulled over that night recognized that. They described him as kind and humble and as their guardian angel. Brandon came between them in danger. He's my personal hero. He's our hero. How apropos that we'll be able to remember him and honor our hero and his legacy alongside all of the other fallen heroes on the day of heroes, 9/11.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today truly saddened. I rise to speak the name of a slain police officer in our community for the third time in just a few short months. Johnson County Sheriff Master Deputy Brandon Collins was hit by a car while making a traffic stop early Sunday morning and tragically killed. He leaves behind his wife and two daughters, who are suffering an unimaginable loss. Deputy Collins is only 44 years old and was just about to celebrate his 21st year with his department serving our community.
All units stand by for last call. All units stand by for last call. All units be advised, Deputy Brandon Collins served his community and country with pride, compassion, honor, and dedication to his service. On September 11, 2016, in the performance of his last duty, Brandon gave his ultimate sacrifice. Thank you for your service, Deputy Collins. You will never be forgotten. And you have truly handed down your country, community, friends, and family, not lessened, but better than you received them. We are all a little bit better for knowing you and working alongside you. Sheriff's Office 745, you are clear and out of service. Rest easy, my friend. Your brothers and sisters behind the badge will cover you from here. Johnson County Sheriff's Office concluding. All units, please resume normal traffic.